of our Kenyan athlete. You know, but the problem is, after they win the marathon, there's a very big difference on how they react to the reporters compared to international athletes. Unaona, mtu international athlete wakishindanga marathon, maripota kikuja, they are very anxious to talk to the reporters. They are very sure of what they are saying. Maripota nakuja, oh, sir, please tell us, what's your name and how did it feel like to win the marathon? Unasikia, athlete anajibu, Yaman, Wagwan, I rewind and come back again, selector. And this is your boy, Mr. Bolt, in the area, representing Kingston City to the fullest. I walk one upon the people, I walk one upon the show. I'm like to big up all the people supported me through this journey. I'm like to big up my family, my fans, and I like to send a special dedication to all the ganja farmer in Jamaica. I'm like to tell them, Wagwan, job bless, one love. Oh. Yeah. Bruh. But in Kenya, things are different. We have a problem. This is Cass FM International. Sir, tell us, what is your name and how did it feel like to win the marathon? My name is Charles Logan. In the starting, in the marathon is very fine. In the going, in the chebaba, in the move, in the heel walk. Yani, in the going, in the chapteri. Yani, kachol kotelak pik yani, in the gap sore. In the church of the seventh day, in the kachulak kotelak pik yani, in the people, in the coming. Alongside people, not less than 416 in the bracket. Ladies run this world. It's something that I've confirmed. Wall and selector, what's an wambie? This story, the ladies run the world, I kwanza na mimi. Na story kwanza na wewe. This story lianza kwa Biblia. Ilianza na watu kama kina Adam and Eve. Samson and Delilah. Mina kuambia, Samson was the strongest man in the Bible. Strongest man. King akukuja kambia, Samson, tuambie pale secret ya nguvu yako iko, alafu, we will give you all these castles, this land, this diamond. Samson akasema, sisemi, najua ujanja yenu. King akakasirika, akatuma 20 Roman soldiers. Wende wapige Samson. Samson akawapiga wote na akawambia, sisemi, Delilah alikuja within the first 30 seconds. Samson, as in like, duh. Nilikuwa nauliza, place enye secret ya nguvu yako. Iko. Samson akufikiria mara mbili, secret ni nywele. Thank you very much. That's my time, comedian John today. Wagwan.